Hi everyone, do you know you can actually manifest or achieve anything you want in life with the power of visualization? You know, a lot of people will say, is it not this normal thing that people do? Visualize, they'll tell you visualize what you see with your inner eyes, what you see with your spiritual eyes, your spirit eyes, because we have physical eyes, we have spirit eyes. You know, sometimes a lot of people call visualization, they don't actually know what visualization is all about. Visualization is an imagination with your mind. You can imagine that thing with your mind. When you keep imagining it with your mind, that is why this childhood trauma do affect people, because this has been in their subconscious, this has been in their mind, it has been working against them in their mind. So the way you can reverse this thing is to bring up some good image of what you actually need. If you know that thing you actually need, that good image, that thing, that desire you want, you can use it to attract what you want in life. You can use it to attract what you want in life. So I'm not just sharing this thing because I heard people say it, talk about it. No, I'm sharing it because I'm a living witness. There's so many things I have achieved in life, not because I struggle for them. They just came because I actually put it in my mind and I put it to work and it came to pass. So this morning, I'm going to give you step-by-step guide on how you can use visualization to achieve whatever you want. And it will actually work. I'm a living witness. It will actually work. Number one, have an intention. You know, one thing that makes people not to actually manifest or actually achieve what they want is because they lack intention of what they want to achieve. They lack intention. They don't have an intention at all. They don't have in mind what they want. Like, let me use for instance, you want to buy a car, or you want to have a car, or you want a car. Don't mind where you are getting the car. It doesn't mind where you are getting the car and how you are getting it. Just have the intention, this is exactly what I want. Because before spirits can work with you, they must know that you are consistent and you actually know what you want. Do you understand? You actually know what you want. If getting a car is what you want, be intentional about it. Be very, very intentional about it. If that is what you want, be intentional about it. That is what your spirit guide wants. It wants to know whether this person is actually intentional about this, and it will come to pass. That is number one. You must be very, very intentional about what you want. Don't just get confused about what you want. Like when you needed money, you want, maybe you want 10 million. In your mind, your mind will be like, 10 million is too much. Let me go for 500,000. I don't know if I can. You are being skeptical. You have doubts. You don't actually know what you want. So before you start this visualizing techniques, you must be intentional. You must know what you want. You must go direct. You must know what you want. So set your intentions. This is what I actually want. You understand? And when you set your intention, secondly, what you do again is to believe that what you desire will come to pass. Believing is everything. You know, when we talk about believing, a lot of people think, is it not? It's faith. You have to believe. You have to believe that what you are requesting from the universe. In fact, you have to believe in the power of the universe, power of God, that will bring those things to manifestation. You must believe. You must believe. Because when you have an intention, this is your intention, and you already set the target for yourself. The next thing is for you to believe that thing. So that is why I always advise people that it's better you set an intention that is achievable with your own level of understanding or with your own level of knowledge or mind. So this is you, when you set, let's assume you set 10 million and you believe in yourself. You believe that 10 million is achievable for you. Because sometimes people will set an intention that is, to them, is not even achievable. A lot of people can go do that if you have the mind. If you can, when I said if you can, you can achieve even what you don't even believe. You understand? So when you send that intention, believing is everything. You have to believe in your intention. You have to believe in the ability of the universe to bring that thing that you have set already as an intention for you. So when you believe, then in your mind, have an image of what you want. Have this feeling of, you know, just like when you ask for 10 million. So right now, you don't have 10 million and you want 10 million. When you suddenly have this 10 million, what feeling would you actually have? How will you feel when you have the 10 million? Start, draw that energy to yourself, as in feel your intention being fulfilled. That intention, that request, feel it being fulfilled. It's just that when you don't have money, you feel somehow. When you have money, you start feeling like, you start feeling like everything. So bring that intention. Bring that intention to yourself. Bring that feeling. Feeling is everything. Just as believing is everything, feeling is everything. So all of them work hand in hand. You understand? So when you set an intention, you believe that the intention you set is achievable, that you can be able to achieve it. Don't place yourself where your mind will even reject it. You understand? Don't place your mind as for beginners, because you are just beginning, you are just starting. As for beginners, don't set your intention that's to something that even your mind cannot even accept that you can be able to achieve it, so that you don't use your mind to spoil what the universe is about to do for you. So when you sent, when you believe, then thirdly, you just have the feeling of fulfillment. That feeling you feel when you get that fulfillment, when you get that achievement, when it happens, how do you feel? That joy, that overflowing joy. Start feeling that overflowing joy. See yourself with the mind, with the eyes of your mind. See yourself with the eyes of your imagination. See yourself doing what you want to do with that 10 million. Because setting an intention is that you don't just say, I want 10 million. You must have why you want the 10 million. You must have why you want the 10 million. So start seeing yourself doing those things with that amount of money. Start seeing yourself doing those things. Start seeing, as in, create a vivid image. Create a clear image on what you want that money to be used for. And boom, you will get the money. It happens. I'm a living witness. I'm not trying to share with you people what has never happened. I'm trying to share with you what I have actually experienced. Do this and come to my comment section. Tell me what you visualize and how you get it into fulfillment or achievement. Thank you, and God bless you.